American Wild Ale, Wikipedia article audio. American Wild Ale generally refers to beers brewed in America using yeast or bacteria in addition to Saccharomyces cerevisiae for fermentation. Such beers may be similar to traditional beers such as Lambic and Oud Bruin, and are typically fermented using a strain of Brettanomyces for part or all of the fermentation. The use of Brettanomyces can result in a funky flavor profile. Examples include Jolly Pumpkin Perskider, Avery 15 and Brabant, Amagang Amagden. Individual styles can vary from light or dark, hoppy or malty, strong or sessionable, barrel-aged or not. They often have sour notes as well as barnyard, band-aid, animal or earthy characteristics. Some varieties included mild fruits, such as apricots, to balance the acidity and sourness. These brews have been said to attract both hardcore beer fans and serious wine lovers.